Women did exceptionally beautifully well, and they are gonna make us proud. Give it up for Anurag! First place goes to Afslan!
Okay, tell me what happened.
I have no words. Having been a day out and people not really respecting you, and for us to win after 8 years is a flippin' amazing. The house that won Afslan, we both have the same coaches. It's great that we're both going to nationals. It's just, it's unbelievable. Like, there's no words to describe how this feels.
Guess what? You're going to nationals?
I know!
How are you feeling?
I look terrible, by the way. I feel really, really good. Like, this is the first time anything like this has ever, ever happened for us. I feel so good.
So all the hard work paid off?
It has. My voice is gone and everything, but it's paid off. I'm glad I did it.
Guess what?
What?
You're going to national.
Now we got to work hard, even harder now, so we can work with all those very, very good teams, but we're gonna... Thank you!
So, how does it feel going through to national?
Oh, it feels amazing. It's unexplainable. Overwhelmed, hard work paid off. Very supportive house, as you can see, and we glad. We just happy.
The competition was very hard this year. Maar ons gaan dit Pretoria toe bring, want ons motto was niks of niks, so ons gaan al die pad.
Hoe gaan julle celebrate vanaand?
Definitief by die koshuis, in die binneplein, tot die son opkom.
Baie geluk aan Afslan en Anurag van UJ en Skopgat by Nationals.